Bryan City Band Concerts on BMU TV are brought to you in part by Bryan Ford Lincoln. We're just down the road from high prices. By Genesis Healthcare Bryan Center. We are your friends, we are your family, we are your neighbors. Whelan's Automotive, now offering a full detailing service. Stop out and see them across from the Amtrak station. Bryan Municipal Utilities, your local cable and high-speed internet provider. No contracts, no gimmicks, just fair prices with local service. Northwest State Community College, helping you take the next step for a new job or a career. By Krill Funeral Services, committed to service is our number one priority.
My day today was watching, you know, weather reports all day long, and everything I saw said we're supposed to get terrible weather tonight, so you'll thank me that we're out here in half an hour. Yeah, so, and if it's not, it'll be raining when you go to your car. So that's the way it worked. It's hard to say, and I figured we'd all rather stay, if there's a threat of getting wet, we'd all rather stay dry. So anyway, welcome, and the first song you heard was a John Floor march called the Billboard March, which was dedicated to Billboard Magazine, which is the magazine of the music industry. Anymore, it's become the magazine of the recorded music industry and rates records. Our next song is called Centennial Overture by John Kakavas. We did a song by John Kakavas last week. This was designed as a showcase for Symphonic Man, and it was dedicated to the governor of South Dakota on the anniversary of the state's 100th anniversary. So this is Centennial Overture.
Thank you.
Okay, one thing I did want to mention is I'm glad everybody has found us tonight. I just wanted to remind you that on iffy weather days, listen to WBNO. I usually make the call by no later than 4 o'clock. Today I did it a lot earlier. If you are on Facebook, look up the Bryan City Band Facebook page. It'll be on there. And if you go uptown, we start setting up at 6:30. If there's nobody around a bandstand at 6:30, we're out here. So, you know, don't sit there thinking, oh, I got a great seat. You know, you might have for next week's concert. So. While we're out here, I know you're all getting hot and sweaty and need something nice and refreshing. First of all, we have our good friends from the Kiwanis Club that are here supporting us and selling some nice refreshments, so we hope that you'll go to them. And also, these lovely people over on the side, they've got some sort of thing going on, which Steve Allspaugh will be happy to tell you all about. It's a great community effort here, and he will explain exactly what's going on.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Steve Allspaugh, and I'm a member of CAF. And if you've ever seen us, you see us around. One of the things that we're doing tonight is we're serving these cool, foamy drinks to you. So that's one of our opportunities. But to let you know, CAF is Community Advocates for Healthy Families. And we're a group of volunteers. We represent law enforcement. We represent the judicial system, schools, youth ministers, businesses, and a variety of other groups that are all unified through CAF. And our objective is to help youth of the area. Our group is centered on the core idea that families are the best tool for preventing high-risk behavior in youth. If you look around town, you see us in lots of places. Have you ever seen any of those green signs when you come into town, the character trait signs? That's us, that's CAF. Ever heard of Ready, Set, Relax? First Monday in October? That's CAF. If you ever had an opportunity to go over to the high school and during the winter months, we do movie nights, we also do meals, and then we also do an opportunity, we just did this with the library this past August, we're going to do it again this year, and that's a movie night where you get the opportunity to sit outside and watch a movie on the side of the building. So those kind of things where we give families an opportunity to come together. So we want to thank you for your support this evening, because we take these resources, we're a nonprofit organization, and we take these resources and we use it to invest right back into the students and the youth of Bryan, Ohio. And so we thank you.
By the way, the cool foamy drinks are not beer. He forgot to say that. While we're doing announcements, I might as well just keep going on this. I'm sure you're all aware that next week is the Jubilee. Okay, thunderous round of applause from you guys. Okay, anyway, we realize that if the weather permits, we will be on the square, and sometimes it's difficult to find places to park or whatever. The Chamber of Commerce wanted me to announce that there will be shuttle services from all the parking lots in town bringing you up to the square. So if you have trouble getting around, or if you just, you know, don't feel like walking uptown, there are shuttle services that will be provided. So that's a nice thing that the Chamber of Commerce is providing for us next week. All right, moving right along of things that are coming up. On Sunday is Flag Day. And so tonight we're going to play just a few more patriotic things than what we usually do, kind of in remembrance of this. Our next piece is called, Patriotic Pageantry. And this is a medley of old patriotic songs, which I'm sure you'll all recognize. It contains Yankee Doodle, Columbia, the Gem of the Ocean, America, Battle Hymn of the Republic, and America the Beautiful. So this is our patriotic pageantry.
Thank you.
Is it hot out there? It's hot up here. I don't know if it's hot out there. Our next song is one that we used to play it a lot. And then I took over and we haven't played it since. But I brought it back just mainly to torment the band members. But this is called Gaslight Gaieties. And I'm sure many of you who are longtime City Band listeners will remember this song. It's a medley of old 1890s, early 1900s, essentially just American songs, okay? Just popular songs of the time, of the Gaslight era, which again started probably in the mid-1800s. Named, of course, for the streetlights that were gas-powered, but it mainly started with theaters who would use gas lights for their theater lighting, and then it kind of traveled throughout in homes and in on streetlights. So these are the Gaslight Gaieties.
Thank you.
Okay, now the last selection in that was, I'm sure you recognize, Give My Regards to Broadway. So now we're going to give our own regards to Broadway. We're going to move on to a collection of Rodgers and Hammerstein songs that they made famous throughout their career. Rodgers was the music man. Hammerstein did the lyrics. The shows they did many Broadway shows. They did a few TV specials. They did a couple movies. Altogether, they have won 34 Tonys, 15 Oscars, a Pulitzer Prize, and 2 Grammys. So they were pretty well renowned. Now, what you will hear in this medley is Bally High from South Pacific, Oklahoma, Getting to Know You from The King and I, The Carousel Waltz from Carousel, and Climb Every Mountain from Sound of Music. So this is our golden age of Broadway.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, to change back to one of our traditional marches, this is a new march to us this year. It's a John Philip Sousa march, one that you don't hear very often, and I think it's kind of interesting in the fact, let's see, it was written in 1892, and it was originally written as a march for piano and violin. So that's, you know, Steve and I were trying to figure out how that looked on the field, you know. So, but then, and it was originally published that way, and then people wanted a band arrangement of it, so Sousa then later added a second and third section to it and orchestrated it for band, and then it was republished in 1892. As I said, it was originally written in 1879 for the piano and violin, and then 1892 for the full band. So this is John Philip Sousa's The Triton March. To change to our more spiritual song of the evening, this is a medley of American tunes, aptly called American Hymn Tune Trilogy, and it features the songs Amazing Grace, Take My Hand, Precious Lord, and There Will Be Peace in the Valley for Me. Now, an interesting thing that one of our trumpet players brought to me my attention here, the There Will Be Peace in the Valley for Me, was recorded by the Million Dollar Quartet. It was a jam session recorded on December 4th, 1956 at Sun Records in Memphis by Elvis Presley, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, and Johnny Cash. It's the only time the four of those were together. Okay, so that's the little piece of history on this. So this is our American Hymn Tune Trilogy.
Thank you.
Okay, continuing with our patriotic theme tonight, we would like to give a recognition to all the members of our armed forces. And this next piece is a compilation of all the songs of our different United States armed forces. We've got the Cajun song, which is the Army song, Semper Paratus, which is the Coast Guard song, Anchors Away, Wild Blue Yonder, and of course, Marines Hymn. What we would like for you to do, if you have served or are serving, or have a member of your family who has served or is serving, during that particular service song, we'd like to have you stand up and have you and your family be recognized for their service. All right? So we will get started with America's Finest. I will tell you when certain songs come up, just because some of you may not recognize them. Well, obviously, thank you all for your service and the service of your family members. It's all appreciated by all of us. And now, to give you another famous American, we're going to give you a medley of Duke Ellington songs. Duke Ellington, his real name was Edward Kennedy Ellington. And the reason he was called Duke, he was born in 1899, early part of the century. His mother and his father made sure that he was a very refined young man. In fact, the part that I read about him said that his mother made sure that he always had strong, dignified women around him all the time. And it was to reinforce his manners and to teach him to live elegantly. Well, this carried through into his daily life, and his schoolmates all thought he was kind of, you know, well, he's a little bit non-approachable. He's like royalty. He must be a duke. And the nickname stuck. So ever since his childhood, he's been named Duke Ellington. So this particular medley contains Don't Get Around Much Anymore, Do Nothing Till You Hear From Me, Sophisticated Lady, and It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing.
Thank you.
part, and we will finish up our main portion of the concert tonight with another Sousa march. This is called King Cotton, and this was written in 1895 for the Cotton States and International Exposition. And I'm sure you all are aware that during this time, cotton was the main cash crop in the South, and so this was really an exhibition for the Southern states. They called it international because probably somebody from Canada brought a bale down or something. Anyway, this is King Cotton. Traditional God Bless America and Star Spangled Banner. June and Dave, if you'd like to come up and sing. As they're coming up, remember next week, if you would like to come up to the concert, if it's on the square, that there will be shuttles provided, so please take advantage of that. So here's June and Dave, God Bless America, Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you.
Bryan City Band concerts on BMU TV are brought to you in part by Bryan Ford Lincoln. We're just down the road from high prices. By Genesis Healthcare Bryan Center. We are your friends, we are your family, we are your neighbors. Whelan's Automotive, now offering a full detailing service. Stop out and see them across from the Amtrak station. Bryan Municipal Utilities, your local cable and high-speed internet provider. No contracts, no gimmicks, just fair prices with local service. Northwest State Community College, helping you take the next step for a new job or a career. By Krill Funeral Services, committed to service is our number one priority.